The promise of turning nuclear waste into energy with liquid fuel has gotten Dr. Leslie Dewan on CNN and allowed Transatomic Power to raise millions of dollars for lab experiments and computer simulation of their molten salt reactor. There's enough energy trapped inside those spent fuel rods to power the entire planet for decades.